If you forgot your Apple ID or for some reasons you are not able to find your Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad, then this video is for you. Whether you are a new iPhone user or someone who has been using iPhones for quite some time but unable to find Apple ID on your iPhone, then keep watching this video. My name is Rahul and you are watching TechGuruPro YouTube channel. So without any further delay, let's learn how to find Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. There are multiple ways you can find Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad, but I'm going to show you three simple methods to find Apple ID on your iPhone, and the same process will work on iPad as well. So the first method to find your Apple ID, which is the easiest one, is simply go to settings and there you will see your name that you have set in your Apple ID. Simply tap on this and here it will show you your Apple ID just below your name and profile photo. And this is the Apple ID associated with this iPhone. So this is the first method to know your Apple ID on your iPhone. And obviously there are other ways as well, so keep watching. Let me show you the second method. For that, I'll simply go back and then I'll open App Store. In the App Store, in the top right corner, you can also see that here is a profile photo. I'll tap on that. And there you will see your Apple ID. You can find your Apple ID on your iPhone using this method as well. And obviously, as I already mentioned, I'll show you three methods to find Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. So let's go back and learn the third method to find Apple ID on your iPhone. For that, you'll simply have to go to iTunes Store. So tap on that and then continue. And here I'll select not now. And here if you scroll down a bit, you have to just scroll down all the way in, and here at the bottom you will see your Apple ID. So this is the third method to find Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. So that is how you can find your Apple ID on your iPhone as well as iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions regarding your Apple ID on iPhone, let me know in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.